three teenagers now. So fast. I thought I had some lettuce, but I so I've stayed up tonight watching loads of videos on YouTube. And I'm going to give a shout out to my friend. Fab and 50. Or 50 and Fabulous. She's... she's so lovely and she's right up my street. Not literally, because she lives in Australia. Check her out. She's natural, she's real. She's my age group. She was talking about ghosts and spirits, which I like. So I've been watching that. So I've been running around like crazy for my daughter's 13th birthday. I spent a fortune. I'm trying to pay for me holiday in Morocco, for God's sake. So I bought her a customised cake with a face on it, with a hamster. It's his present from her. It's so nice. I bought some clothes. And then we're going out for tea later on in the week. Because she's got people and dad as well. favourite crisp in the world. They have changed over the years. But I still love them. Milk. My favourite drink. So let's get these crunchy, sweet, failed strawberries. Still nice though, but I wanted a crunch, but I think what it was, the temperature's not right. Sweet.